Leave your cares behind. Welcome to my world.
Open your heart and leave your cares behind, man. That's just so beautiful. That's a beautiful saying and thing to say, bro. But it's like, open up your heart.
Came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. Yeah. No help, that's all me. All
right, man, what's good with y'all, man? We got Elvis Presley, Welcome to My World, live 1970. This is going to be my first time hearing this song and my first time seeing this live performance. Now, I haven't did a live performance from Elvis Presley in a minute. I've been doing, like, a lot of audios, but I want to give y'all a live performance that I haven't done in a minute. Hopefully, this doesn't get blocked. I actually did it. I think I did a different video from like the one off Elvis Presley main channel. But let's check this out. See what's going on, y'all. Let's get it, y'all. Let's go. Elvis Presley.
This song I hope you'll like.
Let's go, Elvis.
Welcome to my world. Won't you come on in?
Welcome to my world. Don't you come in. Man, I'm already liking the vibe of the song, man. Like I say, though, it's like this style of Elvis Presley music is probably one of my favorites. So I already know I'm going to like the song, bro. When Elvis Presley come on like this type of way, I really like that song, and I already know I'm going to enjoy it. So I definitely like this so far, y'all. Let's go.
Won't you come on in? Miracles, I guess, still happen now and then. Step into my heart with your number. Just for you.
Watch it, watch it.
Welcome to my world.
Knock and the door should be open, man. You see the type of love that his fans gave him, bro. That's how you know, bro. When the fans at your concerts and at your shows, bro, screaming their lungs out, heart out, when you come up close to them, bro, that's how you know you got that real core and solid fan base that really love and appreciate your music, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like an artist fan base, and like, you know, it's gonna let you know a lot about the artist itself, bro. Like, for real. Like, when you got a fan base like this, it's amazing. The song is beautiful. The vocals is beautiful. And like I said a long time ago, bro, Elvis Presley is a really good performer. You know how to get the crowd going and amped up and amplified and, you know, in tune with his voice and with his singing, bro. Like I would have wanted to probably go to, like, a live concert by Elvis Presley. I ain't gonna lie. But it would have been nice, though, for real.
And you should find. Leave your cares behind. Welcome to my world.
Open your heart and leave your cares behind, man. That's just so beautiful. That's a beautiful saying and thing to say, bro. But it's like, open up your heart and, like, leave all that care behind. Because, you know, when you about to fall in love with somebody, bro, you kind of got to just let loose and let everything go and open up to that person, like, fully. And that's a hard thing to do for a lot of people to do. So when you do that thing, bro, it's such a beautiful, it's just such a beautiful feeling and thing to, like, endure. Like, when you really in love with somebody and you fully open it, like, everything with that person, bro, it's an amazing feeling. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Elvis Presley just really makes great music that you could just really listen to, I feel like, man. I really enjoy his music a lot.
Built with you in mind. Welcome to my world.
Thank you.
Man, that was a beautiful record right there by Elvis Presley, and a beautiful performance right there, man. Like I said, Elvis Presley knows how to perform really well. He knows how to get it engaged with his crowd and get up close and personal and let the crowd really feel this music. And that's why I feel like a lot of people really be feeling their songs, like especially people that got to visit him live and see him perform. But that probably has to be an amazing feeling. But that definitely was a really good song right there. That was that Elvis Presley, Welcome to My World, man. Let me know how y'all feel about this song, what y'all thought about it. But look, y'all, man, we out, man. Peace. Have a blessed day, y'all.